Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to get all the planets texture and create the 3D planets for Blender and iClone. First, you enter this website, solarsystemscopes.com/textures. When you open this website, you can download all the texture. You just need to click download. For example, this is the Venus planet surface texture. Click download. It will automatically open in a new tab. And it is a very big picture. You have 8K, you have 2K. You just need to right click save image as. I already download everything from this website. All the planet texture. So now, I already collect everything. So if you want to get all of this planet's texture, you can direct use this link. I already put all this download link at the video description. You just need to go to the bottom of the video. You can find the video description and click this link. And this is a zip file. After you download, you have to extract it, then get this folder, planet texture. So, in order to get all this planet texture to become a 3D planet in Blender and iClone, first, you start from the Blender. The first step, you just need to click this cube and press delete. After that, you just need to click add mesh. The UV sphere. And the first step, just need to right click and click shade smooth. And this is in the Blender. Click here to turn on the texture. Next, click this sphere and go to the UV editing. Next step, click here. Do not click anywhere here. Then you click here. Click plus new. The base color, you click here and choose image texture. Click open. Go and find your folder. As demo, my folder is on the desktop. Of course, you can copy your folder location, Control C. And then at your Blender here, you press Ctrl V and enter. It will automatically open this folder. So now you can have a preview at your Window Explorer, the File Explorer. For example, this time I want the 8K Mars. So I choose 8K Mars. Double click. Next, you can back to your layout and you can see now you have a 3D Mars planet. Alright, this is how can we get all the planets from this website, solarsystemscopes.com/texture, into your Blender. And how about the iClone? The iClone, you need to import. First, you can export this from the Blender. In order to export this, you export as FBX file. You click File, Export, FBX. Embed the texture, so the path mode you choose Copy. And click here. Make sure you get this symbol. And as demo, I will just save on my desktop as FBX file. And this is Mars planet. Then I export the FBX file here. In order to import into your iClone 3D animation software, you can direct drag in this, the Mars planet. Now you also can get this Mars planet in your iClone. Of course, for this Mouse, I can click the content and click here, click custom, click the prop. Now I can save as a new prop. Then next time I can repeat it, use, click the content, click here, prop, custom, prop. Next time I can repeat it, use this planet. So in iClone 3D animation, you also can change the texture and you can press R to change the size. And you also can direct drag in the texture, the planet texture. Let's say I want to change this to become the Earth. The 8K day map Earth. And direct drag in to replace the texture. Now it become the Earth already. This is the 8K Earth. And I can change it to become a moon as well. Where is it just now? I save the Mars as a prop. I can drag it out and create a moon. Press R to resize it. Now I want to make this as a moon. Then find the moon texture. This time I find the 2K moon, drag into here. So now it will automatically change the texture. It become the moon already, see? So if you are in the Blender, you want to change the texture, you can always click again and go back to the UV editing. Here, you can open. For example, this time I open the Jupiter, double click. Then it will automatically change to Jupiter. Click the layout again, it becomes the Jupiter already. So that's all about how can we get all the solar system planets texture into 3D planets in Blender and also iClone 3D animation. Enjoy your 3D animation, and that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, you can subscribe to my YouTube channels and also turn on the mini bell and click select all, so that when next time I publish a new video tutorial, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video and enjoy